Well, the Fontanel Nashville has been transformed by thousands of pumpkins.
Pretty cool. The event known as The Glow is brought to life by artists putting in serious hours carving these pumpkins. News Channel 5's Kristen Scorvia stopped by to see the carvers in action. Take a look.
Dozens of carvers are scooping and sawing to get these pumpkins ready for The Glow.
We are not a scary show. We're family friendly, but we do attract people of all ages.
Allie Mueller is a producer at The Glow. She says it's a jack-o'-lantern experience featuring 5,000 pumpkins.
We use local farmers. We use local artists. We've got a couple that are well experienced and a couple that are brand new. Their first professional cut day was today.
Bill Bywater spent 30 years in the ice carving business, but now spends his days carving up hundreds of designs and faces.
An awful lot. Trailer loads.
18 trailer loads, to be exact. Bywater and his team have the work down to a science and say perfecting the art of pumpkin carving starts with selection.
Get one that's got a nice stem on it. The stem's gonna continue to feed it for the next couple days, maybe a week or two. Wipe it down with a chlorine wipe, and that's gonna knock off the mold to start with. Put the hole in the back so your light is in there, either a electric light bulb, that's what we use, a small one, doesn't take much.
Visitors of The Glow will experience elaborate displays tailored specifically to Music City with country and rock theme installations.
So we have everything from Kid Rock and Lady Antebellum to Johnny Cash, June Carter, and Merle Haggard.
In Nashville, Kristen Scovira, News Channel 5.
Now, for more information and to buy tickets, just visit our website, newschannel5.com. The Glow will run through the 29th of the month.